Is that good, guys?
True. And big airline, my travel to Vietnam, you know which airline?
Cái airline à?
Yeah.
Trời, mình đang so such a loving moment. Giờ bà nói một câu lạnh nhắc à. And you, she told me she's gonna have a layover in India.
Wow, India. You know what's the best thing about India?
The food?
No. Girl. Dancing.
Oh, I'm talking about belly dancing, right?
No, that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the traditional dance of India called Bhangra. Let me show you. I cannot do it very well, but I know a team that is excellent at that. And let me introduce you guys the Bhangra dance team from Temple.
Thank you.
great performance, lady. Wow, that's excellent, right?
Wow. You must be really tired. I wish I could do that. Can you tell us a little bit about the style of dance you performed at the dance team?
Temple University of Buffalo was founded like in 2007 by two founders, Bilal Bajuddin and Kamini Rajput. It's basically a hype dance that's originated from Punjab, India. One of our founders, Kamini Rajput, passed away in a recent accident when we were going to a competition. And basically she had a huge passion for Bhangra, and she wanted our team to reach high heights. So just for her, for doing this performance and showing her that we also love Bhangra just as much as she does.
One more question, lady, one more question. I'm just curious, like, would you, anyone of you ever like consider going out with a beard guy?
So you have to be careful, the girlfriend in the audience.
You know, it's a definite possibility, but I heard Vietnamese guys have a tiny problem.
Thank you, lady, thank you.
Thank you so much.